and killed crossing the street in the South Bay, struck by a car in Otay Mesa West last night on Beyer Boulevard. A SIG alert was issued as CHP and San Diego police investigated what led to the crash. Police say a 19-year-old driver was a little shaken, but did stay on the scene and fully cooperated. The victim hasn't been identified, but we've learned he's a man in his 60s. Police say alcohol or drugs were not factors.